Good morning, people. Welcome to another day in life. Apologies for the late YouTube uploads. Be dealing with some shit, which we'll kind of get on into the later video, later in the video. But for now, we are back. We've got push today, so we're going to do a push session. And hopefully it should be a good one. So we'll just kind of take you through the day as usual. Take you through meals, give you any updates, bits and bobs. And yeah, just kind of put some content out there. So let's get ready for the day, shower, eat meal one, and then we'll crack on some work. Here we have fit of the day. Don't know how you can see this. Got the Trinity top, of course. I'm going to put a little clip in now from the Trinity shoot, which is now being complete. So you guys are going to get... Well, actually, you won't get a sneak peek, but like technically you will, because I'm showing this before I've posted on Instagram, but this will be live going on Instagram Friday. But here is the Trinity video. Hope you guys enjoy that. So yeah, Trinity shirt in red, and then we've got a little tank top underneath, and then glass bottoms. So yeah, now it's time to go and have brekkie.
Next week.
What's the first thing you eat after the show?
Confidence was the word I was looking for.
Your confidence is...
No, my confidence is...
Yes, people. Hope you're doing well. So, obviously just had meal one, the old bagels and whey. Now I'm just about to sit down and do some morning work, so I thought I'd quickly give you guys kind of like an update on like the last couple of weeks. So we have now escalated PEDs once again. So this will be the final PED escalation, and this will be the final bit of the push-up before we then do health phase and then also transition into a clean-up phase as well. So I had to pull back some of the excess body fat we put on and put ourselves back into... Sorry, I'm still a little bit ill. So weird, like I lost this illness and then I'm like really congested again, it's really stupid. So gonna do final push up, health phase, transition into a cut, and then bring PEDs back in again. So probably got around 10 weeks left of this push up. So PEDs are now at 300 milligrams test and 150 milligrams primo. So still very, very low, still sub 500 milligrams total. So again, very, very low doses, but just want to see this last little bit out, push up the anabolics a little bit more, and then see how we get on. Apart from that, food's obviously now as well pretty high. So we've had food escalation since the 4-day meeting you guys would have saw. So I'm now doing around 4,200 calories. This, I'll put the macros what I'm doing now. So, I have to keep clearing my throat. So that's basically where I'm at right now. Food will probably maybe wait, I'll probably I've probably got one, maybe two more bumps of food I could possibly do right now, because I am starting to come towards the limits of my appetite. 4,200 calories is pretty darn good. It's by far the most amount of food I've ever eaten. Like, I think the most amount of food I've ever eaten before, I did like, what was I doing? I was doing like five. It's fucking low. It's like a good like, well, I was doing like 200 grams of protein, and then I was doing like 500 grams of carbs and like 50 grams of fat. Like, that was my last push up. The most food I've ever done was 600 grams of carbs, but a lot of it came from liquid. I was doing like 125 grams of carbs and just like juices and like carb powder and all sorts. So this is like the most amount of solid food and most amount of food period I've ever eaten. And now it's paying dividends, just because I'm becoming a large boy. So morning weight this morning has been, for the last few days, has been 200 pounds, 200.6 pounds. That's been basically kind of weighed the last 3 days. And yeah, so far, so good. So yeah, that's kind of like where we're at. So PDs, all-time high, food, all-time high, body weight, all-time high, so it all kind of makes sense. Definitely gonna need a deload probably soon, just to see out this last stint of pushing up. I kind of didn't want to count, like, because I had the week off, ill off, like, not too long ago. I don't want to take a deload too soon, because I've kind of only really like been back in the swing of things since the start of the year. So we'll kind of see how we get on. But yeah, I reckon I can see a potentially like a April deload coming soon. Apart from that, as I kind of mentioned at the start of the video, I've definitely had like this year's definitely been pretty challenging, for being like completely honest. between work has been a little bit challenging, and then also personal like family stuff as well, not being super ideal. So it has been like a very, very challenging year, I have to admit. It has not been super ideal, but it's one of those things where like, there's nothing in my control, so I kind of have to like relax and focus on what I can control. And what I can control right now is bodybuilding, working hard, getting the results I need to get, and then obviously just kind of like just trying to like manage my mental health the best I can. Not that it's in a bad place, but obviously these sort of things, they do punch you in the gut. So obviously it's a case of just managing it and staying vigilant, talking to people, all that kind of good stuff. So I'm very lucky to have a very good group of people around me. But yeah, won't go into details because there's not really like a need to. But I just thought obviously I'd kind of give like a complete honest update on like how I'm feeling. So yeah, about to sit down, do some work. And yeah, we'll do a little time lapse. Okay, so some time has passed since we did the work. Had meal two, mince and rice, and then now having the chicken and rice meal, pre-workout of course. And then we are going to head off to the gym. So, gonna scan this, and then we'll catch you guys in the gym for obviously the majority of this video. We will have lots of fun and move some weight. So yeah, let's get on eating, and I'll see you guys in the gym. Right, so just at the gym now. So, finish your pre-workout. Now we're about to get stuck into push. A little bit later than I wanted to be. Actually, a lot later than I wanted to be. But it is what it is. Food is just struggling to go down now. Definitely reaching the limits of my appetite. Like, the days I nail my meal timings, it's fine. The days I don't, it's definitely starting to like get to a bit of a holy fuck moment. With still 12 weeks left to go, just gotta keep fucking pushing on, boys. So, yeah, plan of action today is chest board laterals, and then we've got the incline dumbbell press, then we got incline reverse banded Smith, then I was doing flies, but I've taken them out because they were giving me pec tendinitis, so they're the Nautilus one. So now we're doing, just skipping that and going straight into laterals again. Then we got tricep and dumb. Then cardio. So it's a pretty simple session. Six movements. Two delt, two chest, two tri. And it's just a case of being efficient with it, not taking too long. As far as I know, no one's in this evening, so shouldn't be distracted by the boys, even though that's what I live for. It's just the fucking boys, having lots of fun with them at the gym. And of course my missus, before she starts having a fucking go at me. But no, it always be a case of get progressions and get out. And then get back tonight and eat, and try not to be up until midnight. Eating food would be nice. But that's the life of a bulking bodybuilder. So, with that, I'm going to stop the waffle. Let's go and get training.
What'd you say? Yo, it's me again.
It's you again.
Thank you.
do a few teasers and then I'll go.
We need to go up to the ring.
Alright, so a good amount of days have passed since the training session. Just like I got into that session and literally like my training motivation right now isn't very high, just simply because obviously I said dealing with like those personal things and stresses, and it's definitely starting to take its toll. But managed to get through the session. I was just kind of like put the camera on, train and get out of there kind of session. It was still decent. Obviously you've got some good progressions and stuff, so very happy with that. But yeah, just one of those things really. Not like flying in love with your training, but I'm sure once I can obviously resolve these personal issues and whatnot, we should be back in action, and hopefully getting back into routine with filming YouTube videos and all that stuff, because I know these videos have been very late. But anyway, enough said. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I know it's very late again, as I said, so I apologise. But obviously we'll get back on track. So, like, share the fellow cunt, subscribe, all that good stuff, and we'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.